68 with the Moody Blues, and of course I visited Nashville, and I went to look at that little house in Tupelo, Mississippi, and I got to walk in the streets of Lubbock in Texas, where Buddy Holly was from. Now, I thought Lubbock would be like Maybury, but it wasn't until I got there that I realized it's a big flat land with kind of oil wells going up and down. But it didn't matter to me, because it was just as beautiful, because that was where Buddy was from, and Peggy Sue, and that was where high school was, and all of those songs that he wrote about. And I think these memories from childhood, you know, that kind of travel when you're young was a dream come true for me. Because when I was a child, these memories, actually the memories of childhood and music in childhood, seem to get clearer and more distinct as time goes by. And it's in the title of this song, and this is called The Western Sky.
We'll be right back. waiting there in the western sky. So bring me some redemption. Yeah.